Hello students, welcome to IBPS guide. Today we will discuss the new pattern of comprehension for LIC AO exams as well as SBI PO mains exams. As you know, we are continuing our sequel of LIC AAO exams and SBI PO exams. So these all are the new pattern of question paper, and today we will discuss 10 questions based on basic comprehensions, and in these 10 questions we will get some synonyms, antonyms, and as well as spotting errors also. So let's move to question number 1. This is a direction here. Question number 1 to 10, go through the passage given below and answer the questions that follow. Means we get one comprehensions, and in these comprehension there are 10 questions and 10 different questions. We have to remember that 10 different questions, not mandatory, it will be MCQs type of questions. It can be vocabs, it can be appropriate word, it can be fill in the blanks, it can be spot the errors, whatever may be, whatever it can be. So ultimately we have to go through the paragraph and then we give the answer. Here is our paragraph. Boeing Chief Executive Officer Dennis Muilenburg faces his biggest crisis yet following the second deadly crash of 737 MAX airliner, prompting airlines to ground the best-selling narrow-body and dash to end Boeing's three-year stock rally. This is our first paragraph and it's our first question. And you see that, you can see that here is a blank, and our first question is fill in the blank, that is number 1, with appropriate options. Okay, so it's a, this question is based on vocabs. Among A, B, C, D, E, we have to choose one word which can be appropriate and meaningful and make a meaningful paragraph. At first we run through the question, then we will discuss the answers of this question. This is our first question, and the continuing part of the paragraph is in our next slide. China ordered it carries to ground all 96 of Boeing's newest 737 model, while Indonesia said it would also again dash flights after Ethiopian Airlines flight 302 went down in a field shortly after takeoff Sunday, killing all 157 people on board. while the flight recorders still have to be analyzed, then third disaster is highlighted portion bore similarities to the doomed Lion Air 737 MAX that also crashed in October. So here this is the question number 2 and this is the question number 3. Question number 2 is as usual fill in the blanks, and question number 3 find the odd words in respect to question number 3 in below. So we have to find the odd words. Guys, we have to remember that odd words means antonyms. So disaster here we get the word that is disaster, so we have to choose the opposite word of disaster. This is the continuing part of our comprehension. We go through next slide. That is, the 737 MAX is Boeing's most important aircraft type, generating almost one third of the company's operating force. Then profit is in bold and forming the backbone of many global airline fleets who use the model, and Airbus competing A320 family on shorter routes. Boeing sank 8.6% to US$386 in early US trading. Here again, fourth question is find the odd word in respect to fourth question in given below. Again, odd word means we have to remember, we have to give the antonyms. Means profit, the antonyms of profit, we have to put the antonyms of profit. Next, go to next slide. This three question, 5, 6 and 7. Question number 5, that is a fill in the blanks. Question number 6, that is also fill in the blanks. Question number 7 is also fill in the blanks. Okay, so question number 7 is also fill in the blanks. Okay, And then next slide, we get question number 8. Question number 8 here, this is again the paragraph. Chinese Airlines accounted for about 20% of 737 MAX deliveries worldwide through January, and further purchases to Chicago-based plane makers' aircraft are said to have touted as a possible component of a trade deal with the US. Lion Air, which is based in Indonesia, is one of the biggest customers, having ordered 201 MAX planes and taken delivery of 14. The single aisle of the 737 MAX is poised to generate about $30 billion in annual revenue and factory. These are the paragraph, and here our questions. That is question number 8. Question number 8 is again odd words. I mean to say, we have to locate the odd word. This is question number 8. And this is malfunction, or we have to take the odd word. And the next slide is our question number 9. Question number 9, again, fill in the blanks. We get A, B, C, D, E, 5 options. Among them, we have to choose one word. And the last is, that is 10th. Question number 10th, that is the sentence which is segmented by A, B, C, D and E. This is the spotting errors. We have to spot the error, indicate the part which may be erroneous. So, which can be the, which will be the errors portion. So, that's mean this is a comprehension, this is a passage, and we get 10 different type of questions. Fill in the blanks, synonyms, antonyms, as well as spotting errors. So, let's move to question number 1. Now, we will try to solve the question. Let's read the paragraph again. Boeing Chief Executive Officer Dennis Schmalbach faces his biggest crisis yet following second deadly crash. From the beginning, we have to follow what is the theme of this passage. Boeing Chief Executive Officer Dennis Schmalbach faces his biggest crisis. So that's mean it's not the happiest moment, it is a crisis moment, it is a very crucial moment, yet following the second deadly crash of 737 MAX airliner, prompting airlines to ground the best-selling narrow body and dash to end Boeing 3-year stock rally. So, following the second deadly crash of 737 MAX airliner, prompting airlines to ground the best-selling narrow body and dash. So, prompting best-selling narrow body and. Options: threatening, endangered, willing, and caused. So, which can be the correct option? Definitely, if we write from E options, narrow body and caused to end Boeing 3-year stock rally, that will be not the correct option. Caused is not the correct option. And willing, that is absolutely wrong option. Willing will be not the correct option. Endangered, generally we have to use endangered for species, which species can be extinct, is going to be extinct, that species are called endangered species. And threatens, that is the verb, but we need narrow body and threatening to end Boeing's 3-year stock rally. So again, Boeing Chief Executive Officer Dennis Schmalbach faces his biggest crisis yet following the second deadly crash of 737 MAX airliner, prompting airlines to ground the best-selling narrowbody and threatening to end Boeing's 3-year stock rally. So that's why correct option will be threatening, that is B. So fill in the blanks. If you fill the blanks, the answer will be threatening. Let's move to question number 2. China ordered it carries to ground all 96 of Boeing's newest 737 model, while Indonesia said it would also dash. First option, caused. Second option, endangered. Third option, halt. Fourth option, make. And fifth option, both A and B. Means maybe caused, maybe endangered. Yeah, caused and endangered both. China ordered It carries to ground all 96 of Boeing's newest 737 model, while Indonesia said it would also. What can we do? What can it be done? That will be, it said it would also dash flights. So flight, what can be the flight? It would also halt flights. Halt flights after Ethiopian Airlines flight 302 went down in failed shortly after takeoff Sunday. I hope meaning is clear. Ethiopian Airlines flight 302 went down in a failed shortly after takeoff Sunday. It would also halt. So second answer will be halt. Killing all 157 people on board. While the flight recorders still have to be analyzed, the dash, that is disaster, bore similarities to the doomed Lion Lion Air 737 MAX that also crashed in October. So here disaster, we have to put the antonyms of disaster. Odd word means, that is antonyms. So guys, one thing: calamity, catastrophe, debacle, cataclysm and boon. So calamity, catastrophe, debacle and cataclysm, these all are the synonymous word of disaster. All the meaning is disaster. So these are the synonyms. These are the synonyms. But we want antonyms. So that's why our answer will be E, that is boon. Because calamity, catastrophe, debacle, all are the synonymous word. But here some little bit of differences. Calamity means an event that causes great harm. We can write that calamity, it's an event that causes great harm. But catastrophe, what do you mean by catastrophe? Catastrophe means it's a terrible disaster. See, debacle means a great disaster. And cataclysm, that is the meaning is violent disaster. We can say that there is a violent disaster. So it's a very much violent. So these all are the A, B, C, D, fourth word is synonyms, and boon, that is antonyms. So our answer will be E, that is boon. Let's move to question number 4. The 737 MAX is Boeing's most important aircraft types, generating almost one-third of company's operating fourth profit and forming backbone of many global airline fleets who use model and Airbus competing A320 family in the shorter route. Boeing sank 8.6% to $386 is early US trading. So we have to put the odd word of profit. Odd word again. Antonyms, and everybody knows that odd profit, the antonyms of profit is loss. So fourth, the answer will be fourth is D, that is loss, because all are the synonymous: acquisition, benefit, gain. These all are the synonyms of profit. Let's move to question number 5th. That would dash the biggest drop since January 2016 and pose a threat to rally under Muhlenberg, who has overseen a tripling in the shares since taking over at the biggest US exporter, Ethiopian 737 MAX airline. Boeing has lost control of the timetable to provide the safe dash solution, said Nell Hansford. Okay, so that would, again, question number 5th, we have to put the appropriate word. which can be the appropriate word. That would, first option, incorporate. It is not related to any incorporation, incorporate. So A cannot be the correct option. That would mark, that would give, all of the above, and A only, A and B. All of the above, if at first we have to omit that, all of the above will be not our answer, because incorporate is not the correct option. But we can take, that would mark the biggest drop since January 2016. So that would mark the biggest drop since January 2016 and pose a threat to rally under Muhlenberg, and who has overseen a tripling in the shares since taking over the biggest US exporter, Ethiopian 737 Max airliner. Boeing has lost control of the timetable to provide the safe. Again, question number 6, that is a fill in the blanks. Reliable, destroyed, compared, conserved, and all above. So Boeing has lost control of the timetable to provide the safe, which is safe, definitely, which can be reliable. That's why sixth will be reliable. Reliable solution, said Neil Hansford, chairman of Australian consultancy firm Strategic Aviation Solution. The longer it goes, the more chance Boeing has of losing orders. The grounding in China, followed by Indonesian air safety regulator's order to halt, to halt 737 MAX flight from Tuesday, raises the specter of other countries following suit. South Korean began to special inspection of the aircraft, while in Europe, regulators said they are in contact with their US counterparts as well as Boeing, but that it's too soon to take action. And investigators have again, fill in the blanks. Investigators have, first option, recovered, second option, joined, third option, told, fourth option, made. Just we follow that sentence. Investigators have dashed the cockpit voice. So cockpit voice, what can be the investigators done? The investigators recovered the cockpit voice. So that's why answer will be A. The investigators have recovered the cockpit voice and flight data recorders. Ethiopian Airlines said on Monday, a significant step forward in piecing together what happened. So question number 7th, the answer will be recovered. Next question number 8. Chinese airlines accounted for about 20% of 737 MAX deliveries worldwide through January, and further purchases to Chicago-based plane makers, aircrafts, and are said to have been touted as a possible component of a trade deal with the US. Lion Air, which is based in Indonesia, is one of the biggest customers, having ordered 201 MAX planes and taken delivery of 14. The single aisle 737 MAX is poised to generate about US$30 billion in annual revenue as factory output rises to 57 jet monthly pace this year. According to Bloomberg Intelligence estimate, the disaster in Ethiopia followed the crash of Lion Air 737 MAX off the coast of Indonesia on October 29. A preliminary report into the flight indicated that pilots struggled to maintain control of the following equipment malfunction. Here is question number 8, which will be the odd word. Which can be the odd word of malfunction. So you know that malfunction means that is a fault which is cannot be functioning properly. So here glitch means minor problem. Glitch means minor problem. So it's a synonymous word, and flaw. It's also the meaning of flaw is minor problem. So A and D will be the synonymous word, but we need antonyms, odd word. So that's why it will be working and it will be perfectly working. So B and C will be the correct option. So our answer will be E, B and C. Let's move to question number 9. The US Federal Aviation Administration is working in the Boeing on a possible software change to reduce the changes that such a failure could cause an accident in the future. Boeing responded to earlier crash by dash pilots that the max so-called angles of attack sensor can provide false readings, causing the plane's computers and erroneously detect the mid-flight stall in airflow. Means this all are the negative information. These all are the negative information. So we need this type of word which can be give some advising. We don't need any negative word because already information is negative. So again, the Boeing out on the US Federal Aviation Administration is working with Boeing on a possible software change to reduce the changes, and that such a failure could cause an accident in the future. Boeing responded to earlier crash by definitely advising pilots that the max so-called angle of attack sensor can provide false readings, causing the plane's computers and erroneously detect the mid-flight stall in airflow. So that was advised by pilot. So that's why our answer will be advising. A will be the correct option. And these all are the description of that Boeing airplane. And here also we get some information. There are people from 35 nations on board, including 32 Kenyans, 18 Canadians, and 9 Ethiopians and 8 Americans. And the last paragraph, that is question number 10th also, the United Nations, which is hosting an environmental conference this week in Nairobi, said it lost 19 staff members in the crash. The pilot of the ET-302 reported problems short after takeoff and was cleared to return the airport, said the airline's chief executive officer, Tewodon Gabriel Mariam. So this is the question number 10th. This is the spotting errors. They ask that if the sentence is bold, may or may not be error, indicate the part which can be erroneous. We have to indicate the part if there is any errors or not. Just follow the sentence. The United Nations, which is hosting an environmental conference this week in Nairobi, said it lost 19 staff members in the crash. The pilot of ET-302 reported problem. Just say shortly after takeoff and was cleared to return the airport. So here it is not short. It will be shortly. So what's the difference between short and shortly? Shortly meaning short is adjective, first thing, short is adjective, but shortly, it means an in or within a short time. We can say that in or within a short time. So within short time, the pilots reported the problem. So that's why answer will be shortly, and that's why answer, which portion is wrong? The errors is in portion number B. That will be shortly. So the pilot of ET-302 reported problems. C and shortly after. So D portion is wrong. So our answer will be B. So these are the 10 questions. I hope you can understand it very well. There is no any difficulties and there is no any complicacy. One, spotting errors, and other is fill in the blanks, and other is synonyms and antonyms. But just remember that odd word means antonyms and similar word means synonyms. Just we have to follow that rule, odd word and similar word. And guys, I hope it is helpful. It will be very much helpful for you. And this paragraph is completely taken from newspaper and latest news, latest news also. So you can go through this paragraph and try to understand the meaning also. And it is a very simple word. There is no any tough word, and there is not any very critical vocabularies. I hope it is clear to you, and go to its practice and keep it practice on it. And this is a new pattern of examination. Thank you. Have a nice day.